Eibar will be looking to build on a 4-1-0 win over Sevilla when they take on Cadiz at their Estadio Municipal de Apura on match day 8. Los Armeros have been in a fine form in La Liga of late, and they must be eager to extend their unbeaten run to 4 games. The Basque outfit are eyeing their third consecutive clean sheet in Primera Division, and they are likely to rely on their solid defense against Cadiz. The Yellow Submarine have been impressive at the back of late as well. Following a historical 1-0 at Real Madrid, the newcomers played out a goalless draw with Villarreal at the weekend, meaning that a low-scoring affair is on the horizon in the Basque country. In their last meeting in a competitive match, Eibar recorded a hard-fought 1-0 win over Eibar, which is yet another reason why a low-scoring affair is on the cards.
Prediction: 1-1.